Stock number DD2260, 2007 Chrysler 300, 3.5 liter automatic 5-speed. It is all-wheel drive. 91,473 miles. It is a touring edition. Hitting the front. Took out all the sheet metal. Headlights. Doors look pretty decent on it. Quarter panels have rust on both sides. The quarters have that. Trunk lid and bumper are damaged. The bumper cover is, it's broke right there. Trunk lid is obviously damaged. Could work for some people. More rust on this side, of course, than the quarter. Door has a couple little dings in the rear door here. Hard to see right on the body line. There's one, and there's one right in front of the door handle. Front door, usable. There's the drive. A little rub on the thing. Rub on the inner fender there on the tire. Inside, power windows, power locks, power mirrors. Dual powder and gray leather seats. This side's got some, a little bit of cracking on the sides. The seat belt is bad on that side. It's locked from the airbag going off. Radio works. Heater control works. And we can get some miles to come up here. There they are.